Have you seen the film Groundhog Day? Well, that's what it was like.
I had never done more than, say, 15 takes before in my life. So it was a great change for me to do so many. After you do a certain number, it sort of goes dead. And then 5 more takes or so, and it revives itself. And by then you know the scene like the back of your hand, and you can make no mistakes with it. And you forget all reality other than what you're doing.
Stay away from me.